4.
Yeah.
I've obtained an object that resembles the cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
I shouldn't have done that. Because there's a monster coming up. Oh well. I got lots of shotgun and pistol ammo, so I should be fine.
Thank you. Dead now. Ouch. Head is huge.
Okay. Does it get any bigger if I do this? No, it doesn't get any bigger. Put this down here, put this. Up with this. Alright. That was fun. To the cemetery. Dogs. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this shotgun out. Almost died from these. Hey, dog. Boom! Any people inside? No people inside. Interesting. I don't like flash grenades. Flashbang, whatever the heck you want to call them. these and more like it. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can remember this now. That looks right. The red one. No. Yeah. Then the green one. No. Yeah. And here is Ashley. Oh.
Ashley!
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? Father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Ashley will now join your group, and she can be given simple instructions through the selection wheel menu. Looks like I've already been there before. Oops, sorry. I know you don't like that. Oops. Got a lot of bullets now. Put that right there, and put that right there, and put that right there. Okay. Let's get out of here. Get out of my way.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No! Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
End of chapter 2-1. Now. Ugh. Where to put all this crap? And here's the fun part. Here. Some of the fun parts in this game. Dumb crap again. To the secret passage.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Oh, come on. I want something new. Other than that thing.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger?
Yep.
Thank you. Come back any time.
I got a lot of bullets now. Bullets? Yeah, I got a lot of bullets now. I still want to wait to make the gun better. Okay. that is the end of part 8. Stay tuned for part 9.